Peter Dench, and today I'm in my hometown of Weymouth. I was born here on the Feast of St. George. I share a birthday with William Shakespeare, arguably the greatest Englishman that has ever lived. From day one, the salty seaside air filled my nostrils. The sound of seagulls crashed into the eardrum. Saturated colours startled the retina. Striped deck chairs, sailing boats, Punch and Judy, the arcade. This was my introduction to England, and I was hooked. Perhaps there is no one more qualified to document the English than I am. And that's what I've been doing. England Uncensored is a decade of photographing the English, a laugh out loud romp through this often badly behaved nation. It's not an idealized brochure of a green and pleasant land. It is the truth, warts and all. I'm trying to turn it into a book, and I need your help by logging on to www.emphas.is. You can back the project, and there are rewards for each and every one of you.